going to cost more to drive on the Pennsylvania Turnpike. The Pennsylvania Turnpike Commission approved a 5% toll hike for next year. The move impacts all EZ-Pass and toll plate drivers. The most common toll for a passenger vehicle will increase next year from $1.80 to $1.90 for EZ-Pass customers and from $4.40 to $4.70 for toll by plate customers. The increase takes effect January 7th.